Police are hoping that this new video will help them find a man who started several fires at a Dunkin in Mayfair. Take a look here. It happened April 30th on the 6600 block of Frankfort Avenue. The suspect walks up with a plastic gas container in one hand and a toaster that he threw in a trash can. Police say he then started several fires outside of the store before leaving. No injuries were reported.